I cherish women. I'm going to take such good care of women's health care issues.